Grandpa Peter is back again. Hello. Are you? I'm fine. My friends, old people, seniors, children, grandchildren, guitar enthusiasts. How are you? I hope you'll be fine. By the grace of God, I'm good. I'm healthy. I'm alive. Thank you. Praising the Lord. Yes. I appreciate Lord. And I'm going to start with a song called Feeling. Cover song. Yes. Feeling. And I'm going to, as I've said, I'm going to play on my own version, on my own style. I give thanks to the Lord, and He is giving me this playing style. I hope you like it. I'll try my best not to make a mistake. Feeling. Thank you. start feeling. And I give thanks to the Lord. I appreciate Him. He is giving me a chance, opportunity to pray for you, for your listening pleasure. And I appreciate Him. He is using me on YouTube. I'm thankful, grateful to present, to mention His name on the YouTube, on the internet. I give thanks to Him. Give me a chance to testify how great He is. Thank you, O Lord. You keep using me, O Lord. And I'm praising the Lord. He's giving me strength, health, and keeping me alive. Keep on using me, O Lord. Thank you. And for my friends, old friends, seniors, don't be upset. Don't think small of yourself. Don't underestimate yourself. Ask the Lord to use you, to use your talent. Ask Him to use your talent. There are many different ways to do for His kingdom, to spread the gospel. Ask Him to use in one of the ways. Don't be depressed. Let Him use, be a volunteer for His kingdom. And you, no matter how old you are, you can do. Everything is possible for Him. And and keep praising the Lord. He loves His children on this earth whom He created. He loves all children. Sometimes we think that He's abandoning us. He punishes us. No, He never punishes. Sometimes we don't know His plan, hard to understand His plan, but you'll be seeing, you'll be realizing that His plan is great, better than our plan. He never do bad things upon His children, to His children. He did the best thing for His children. He never punished His children. Only give warning to His children. Only the Satan punished His children. But He knows, He forgives. He knows the weakness of His children, and He forgives. And He get rid of all the things, bad things, evil things done by Satan. He's a God of mercy, wonderful God, God of passion, compassion. I believe I am testifying because He is alive. He lives. Otherwise I won't testify. I won't mention His name. I don't need to. If He does not alive, I don't need to pray, worship Him. I don't need to believe. I have to go on my own. Because He is alive, I am testifying. Yes. Mention His name to the children who have not known Him yet. Introduce Him. He loves all His children whom He creates on this earth. He wants all His children to get to heaven. So, mention His name. Our duty is to start praying. If we don't start praying, Holy Spirit cannot do anything. So keep start praying. That's very simple. Only start praying. Keep your mind, soul, body clean so that Holy Spirit can enter and work on behalf of us. So ask sometimes very hard to forgive, to humble, to tolerate. But ask Holy Spirit, He can give you. Our duty is just to start praying. Satan will hinder you from it. Satan will distract you from the prayer. Be careful, beware of the Satan. But keep on praying. You will overcome. And mention His name to the children who have not known Him yet. Because He is alive. He loves all His children, no matter who you are, what you are. He has no races, standards. Enter to His kingdom. Enter. There's no age limit, time limit for Him. You can enter to Him at any time. He is always welcoming, even children who hate Him. He loves all the children. So mention His name because He is alive. And if you want to become rich, become wealthy, you don't need to pray. You have to do on your own. God has given you talent, knowledge, ability, power, brain. So do it on your own. Try hard. You don't need to pray. Just try hard on your own by yourself. And at last, you will become rich, wealthy. You will achieve your goals. But don't forget God when you have become rich. Some people, some children, they forget God when they become wealthy. They remember God only when they face when they encounter the downfall of their richness, wealth, achievements. So don't be like that. Always love God, don't forget God, always remember God. But He's always welcoming you who enters, always welcoming His children. He knows our weaknesses, He forgives, and He gets rid of all of the things, bad things, evil things done by Satan. Believe and keep praying. Pray for me too. Pray for one another. I do. I'm not good enough yet. I do. My English is poor. Not good enough, my English. But I believe Holy Spirit will translate on behalf of me for the children who. Other children to understand, I believe. Yes. So you don't need to be a great person, genius, to work for Him, to serve Him, to serve for His kingdom. Be as you are, be the person as you are. With Him, you will be something. Let Him use your talent. You will see wonderful things. Ask Him. If you need strength, ask. He can give you. Enter to Him. No age limit, no time limit. He can do everything. Nothing is impossible. You will see. I'm testifying because He is alive. Otherwise, I won't testify. And I do. I'm a sinner. Still, but He forgives me. I believe. I trust Him. So, thank you for listening and keep praying for one another. Keep praying for me. Pray for me too. Thank you. Thank you for listening. Thank you for your patience. And the second song I'm going to play is a Japanese cover song. I don't know the name, but it's good for listening. Long time ago, this song's been exist. like it. This Japanese song, long time ago. But this was translated into other nationality song. Nationality. So keep praying. Thank you for listening. Pray God is alive. I'm grateful, thankful for him. He's still using me. So friends of mine, old people, seniors, ask him. You've got talent, he has given you different kinds of talent. Ask him to use for spreading the gospel. There are many ways, different ways to serve him. Ask him in one of the ways. We'll see and keep praying. Believe. Don't criticize. Don't judge others. Before judging others, count your blessing first. You've been blessed a lot. You will see, you will realize, and you will be receiving the blessing more than you have imagined, expected. Believe me. He forgives. He loves all his children. Mention his name. Introduce him. Start praying. Very simple. If you don't start praying, Holy Spirit cannot work. So keep start praying. And the rest will be followed and done by Holy Spirit. Not my words, these. I'm speaking these words, not my words. Words from the Holy Spirit. No such thing is greater than Holy Spirit. No such thing is greater than the name of the Lord. No such thing is greater than prayer. Just like Reverend Billy Graham said, the important first thing in your life, the important thing, first thing to do is pray. The important second thing to do is pray. And the third important thing is to do is pray. So prayer can change things. You have to sometimes have to ask Holy Spirit to be patient, to endure, to tolerate. He can give you. Holy Spirit can give you. Sometimes we have to wait, take time. We didn't get the answer instantly. So like Moses' mother, if you follow the example of Moses' mother, she has to wait. She believes her God is all above all gods. At last, God used Moses, but she has to wait for a period, yes, for a while. God answers her prayer. Just like Moses' mother, God will, the Lord who present exists in the time of Moses is also present now. Thank you for listening and thank you for your patience. And the next song is Cliff Richard's song cover. I'm going to play the cover on my own style version. Summer Holiday. Thank you. I'll try my best not to make mistake. sung by Richard long time ago. Good for listening. I hope you like it. Thank you, Lord, giving me a chance, opportunity to play for your listening pleasure. Thank you, Lord. And the fourth song is for Mr. Baldwin, Alfred Baldwin. He wants to listen song called Paper Roses. Yes, I'm going to play the cover and I'll try my best and also do not to make a mistake. If I made, please forgive me. Thank you for your patience. for listening. But not the least, I'm going to play one of the Carpenters' song, Top of the World, the cover. I'm going to play the cover, Top of the World, on my own style, on my own version. I'll try my best not to make a mistake. Thank you for your patience. I have to adjust.